Also new at 6, the Cape Coral man convicted of killing his girlfriend will spend the next 10 and a half years in prison. That's the sentence for 19-year-old Dylan Wisnewski. Last month, he was found guilty of manslaughter for the 2010 death of 15-year-old Ashley Swayze. He says the shooting was accidental and happened while he was cleaning his gun at home. Wisnewski has also been ordered to serve 5 years probation following his prison sentence.